J.J. McCleskey gets started, watch out. He stands only 5'7" and weighs in at only 177 pounds. But any coach will tell you the old cliche, you can't measure heart. And J.J. is a heavyweight in that category. He is a specialist on the field, on special teams. He's usually the first man down to meet the kick returner, and he always gets up and takes the crowd with him.
Fans are expecting me to make plays, and they're expecting me to give them a little bit extra afterwards. And I enjoy doing that, and it's not being a hot dog or whatever. It's just having fun, getting the fans to the game, and being a spark plug. You know, I make something happen, and I get the crowd into the game. Then the defense comes out on the field, and they're loud. The fans are loud, and the defense sees me doing a little something extra. You know, it spark plugs them. So it just doesn't work just with the fans, but it also helps when the defense comes back out. I think it's one of the reasons Coach Mora and his staff have me around here. As you know, you have some guys that are just positive influence and going to give you 100%, and that's my job. You know, just not making, just playing special teams, but you know, being an emotional leader. You know, some guys are not rah-rah. Wayne Martin, you know, he's not a rah-rah guy. You know, he plays hard every down, but he doesn't give the team that. You need someone, you know, the ML car factor. You know, back in when Boston was winning the championships, you know, you had that guy that. They got the crowd into it by waving the towel and got his players into the game.
J.J. is enemy number one on punts and kickoffs. He's been double-teamed and sometimes even triple-teamed. But the emergence of running mates like Shane Powakoa, Brian Jones, and Tyrone Leggett has helped take some of the heat off of J.J. so he can get free and make the big play he's known for. Showboat? Hot dog? No, says J.J. Just a reaction after he gets the job done, which he had to do before he could lay claim to the title emotional leader.
If the fans don't respect you, if your teammates don't respect you, if the coaches don't respect you, then all that rah-rah stuff don't mean nothing. You know, my nickname is Show J, and you know, I got a show before I can tell. So, that's one thing, like you said, you have to show the fans, you have to show your coaches, your teammates, that you can make plays and then be the rah-rah cheerleader of the team.